gentlemen. The piece you just heard was Ravel's Pièce d'enfant de Habanera, which was actually originally written for bass voice, which is a bit weird, but it's been transcribed for loads of instruments over the years, and I think it works really, really well as a saxophone and piano arrangement. The next piece we're going to play is by Robert Wachinsky, who is an American composer, and he wrote this piece originally entitled Desert Sketches, as it was supposed to kind of describe the harsh desert atmosphere at night in the first movement, and then the second movement was supposed to imitate a chase, like an animal chasing its prey, and kind of something happens at the end, which you can decide for yourself. But originally, later on, he decided to call it Sonata because he thought it would be more accepted among the saxophone community. So, it's become a staple of repertoire no matter what its title. So I hope you enjoy this piece, and thanks for coming along.
Thank you. Thank you.